In this video, we're going to answer the question, what is the pH scale? There was a Danish chemist named Sorensen. He first introduced the concept of pH in 1909. The exact meaning of P has been disputed, but some say that it stands for power, others say that it stands for potential. Regardless of what P stands for, pH is a log scale that is used to determine if an aqueous solution is acidic or basic. In fact, it's related to the concentration of hydrogen ion through this formula. pH scale commonly runs from 0 to 14. Solutions with pH 7 is neutral, whereas anything below 7 is acidic. As the pH value decreases from 6 downwards, the solutions become more and more acidic. Similarly, anything above 7 is basic. The solution becomes more and more basic as the pH increases from 8 onwards. The pH of items we encounter in our everyday lives is normally between 0 to 14. So, how do we measure if a solution is acidic or basic? We can use a litmus paper. Base will turn red litmus blue, while acid will turn blue litmus into red. We can also use pH indicators like phenolphthalein, methyl orange. They change color with pH. For example, phenolphthalein is colorless under acidic conditions, and it changes to pink in basic solution. Now, if we want slightly more accurate pH measurement, we can use the pH paper. Or if we want an even more accurate pH measurement, then pH meter will do the job. With that, we've come to the end of this video. I hope you find the video helpful. Do subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.